morning class. Today we are going to discuss some very important laboratories, rules and regulations. You can see I am wearing goggles, there are gloves in my hand and I am wearing an overall. So why I am wearing these things? To keep myself protected in the lab. Now we are going to discuss some general laboratory rules. Without a teacher's permission. You are not supposed to enter the laboratory without a teacher's because it can be dangerous for you. Second point is, do not carry out any test or experiment again without a teacher because it can be not safe for you. The third is, do not eat, play or run in the laboratory because laboratory is a place where we have equipment and it can be dangerous for you people. Then do not make noise in the laboratory. If you are not listening to the teacher, then you will not understand what practical she is discussing in the class. The last thing is, wash your hands after doing any sort of practical in the laboratory. Thank you.